How to change the default search engine in Microsoft Edge. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. If you're not signed up for my Confident Computing weekly newsletter, head out to askleo.com/newsletter and sign up today. Weekly tips, tricks, and answers to questions like this one in your mailbox every Tuesday. So here's the issue. Edge is the default browser in Microsoft Windows, both version Windows 10 and Windows 11. The default search engine included with Edge is, of course, Microsoft's Bing search engine. Now, when you think about it, it kind of makes sense. Microsoft Windows would use Microsoft Edge, which would use Microsoft Bing. It's certainly within their rights to promote their own products. However, you can change things to some degree. What we're going to do here is change the search engine that's used by Microsoft Edge. Let's have a look. So here we are in Microsoft Edge, running on Windows 11. And the search engine that I'm talking about here is the search engine that is used when you start typing into the taskbar. So right now, if I were to type Ask Leo, you can see that it even labels it as being a Bing search, and that's what would happen. It'll do a search using the Bing search engine. What we'd rather do, say, is use Google. Okay, we can do that. What we'll do is we'll go to the ellipses here in the upper right, click on that, click on Settings, click on Privacy Search and Services, click on Address Bar Search, which is way down at the bottom here. Then, finally, we have the setting we want. We can change it to any of these predefined entries, and we'll talk about other entries if you want to. But if I want to change it to Google, boom, that's all I need to do. Now, if you've got other search engines that you might want to use, that's what managed search engines is all about. You can add some other ones. Usually the other ones will have the syntax that you need. But I think for most people, changing it from Bing to either Google or DuckDuckGo, the other more popular one, is probably what you're looking for. Now, if I redo the same search that I did a moment ago, you'll notice that it actually comes up with Bing search first. That's because the Bing search is in my history. And in fact, if I hit enter right now, that's the search that's going to happen, even though I changed the default entry or the default search engine. Like I said, that's because it's using history, not the default search engine. If instead I search for something different, I'll search for Leo Notenboom. I have heard of him. Now you'll see that the only entry there is a Google search. And if I do a Google search, it is using the Google search engine. So that's how you change it. Now, I want to point out something else that's really super important here that I think a lot of people tend to miss. And that is that Bing and Google, well, they're just websites. So regardless of which search engine you have defined as your default search engine, you can always use a different search engine by going to that search engine first. For example, I'm going to go to DuckDuckGo, DuckDuckGo.com. Now I can search using DuckDuckGo without having made any configuration changes to my browser. Now, there are a couple of, I'll call them frustrating scenarios, and they seem to be getting worse over time. And that is that there are some situations where regardless of what your default search engine is, Windows will still use Bing. I've seen this in scenarios when you're using the search built into the Windows Start menu, but the bottom line is that regardless of your default settings, Edge may be used as the default browser, even if you set a different one, and Bing may be used even though you may have set a different default search engine. These are usually the result of operations that you perform through Windows itself, like I said, using the Start menu search. If you just go to google.com or duckduckgo.com or whatever other search engine you want and perform your search there, that they don't try and change. It's the default behavior in Windows itself. They do try and convince us to use Bing by really integrating it into Windows exceptionally tightly. Honestly, while it is frustrating, and I truly wish that they would respect our default request, Microsoft Windows pushing Microsoft Edge, pushing Microsoft Bing, it's not really that surprising. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/25563. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.